An early morning fire breaks out at a Jamestown business, prompting a neighbor to attempt to rescue an innocent victim inside, a dog. Just after 5:30 this morning, a fire broke out in Shine Unlimited on High Point Road. The adjacent business owner noticed smoke coming through his outlet, so he called 911. After seeing flames through his neighbor's window, he attempted to free Squeak, the dog, that business's watchdog, that was trapped inside.
I could see the dog in front pacing back and forth. And that's when I knew I was going to try to get him out if I could. But after when I went to break the window, the flames had died down, as if the fire had already used the oxygen in the place, and I couldn't see the dog then.
Bill Potter tried unsuccessfully to break the front window with a fire extinguisher just before fire crews arrived on the scene. So Squeak was rescued and treated at the scene for smoke inhalation, and then taken to a nearby animal.